because they said that they felt shortchanged because I played with a band and or a backing track that they couldn't see for the whole gig. Before we get into the show, this thing on my feet is called the Loop Station. Everything you hear tonight is completely live, completely... It comes from this guitar and this microphone. I record it with my feet, I loop it with my feet, I control it with my feet. It is all live. Which means that there is room for mistakes. So if there are any mistakes, I will brush over them if you brush over them as well. We'll just ignore them. The other thing to remember too, I want to remind everyone in here that you are facing forwards. You are all facing forward, which means no one is really looking to the side of them or checking what other people is doing, which is good. I encourage you tonight to dance like idiots, not feel like anyone is watching you and judging you. I want you to sing out a tune, I want you to dance out of time. My main rule for concerts is, if it doesn't harm anyone else, do whatever the hell you want. Just make sure you have fun. With that said,